So hello Duarte Kellen Vlogs is signing back once again. So another productive day for another episode of my home makeover. So it's been a long time hindi tayo nakapag makeover. So at this time we'll just make a quick makeover dito sa small apartment or small room apartment natin here in Macau. Okay, so we'll just make it more bright, spacious, and we will just tidy up. So I hope na achieve natin yung ating requirements. So before anything else, if you will like this video, make sure you give me a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe my channel if you have time, okay? And then if you have any suggestion, don't forget to leave me a message through my FB account or through my IG account. So let's go and have a nice day. Okay, so pagpasok ng room, ito yung layout niya. So, ito yung wardrobe natin. So, merong partition dun sa tapat ng bed. So, yung bed, so single bed lang siya. So, we will not change anymore the position of the bed. So, same, nandun pa rin sa wall na yan. Then, yung side na to, siguro, we will just repaint white pa rin. And then, yung accent, siguro papalitan natin. Then, dito dun sa wall na yan or sa part ng window, siguro since may wallpaper, we will try to remove the wallpaper and we'll change it to siguro plain color lang siya, kakomplement sa yung color scheme na i-achieve natin. Siguro yung more on bold and plain lang siya. So iwasan natin yan yung masyadong printed color scheme. Then yung rug na yan, maybe we will remove it, maluwag tingnan. And then dito sa part na to, dito sa laundry bag na yan, so mangyayari, so we will put a small table, a working space with a small chair para dito na lang yung laptop. So maybe we will try to remove this itong bar chair na to na nagsisilbing side table on this bed. Plus dito sa part na yan, yung in this curtain, since personalized lang yan, so we will try to rearrange lang din. Then we will repaint since nagkakaroon ng mga molds yung corner ng mga walls and ceiling. Maybe we will try to repaint it as white again. So mas mumukhang bright lang siya. Mirror, same thing lang. So i-rearrange, re-restore pa rin yung dating mga gamit. So that's all for today. Thank you for watching. Hope you like this video. And don't forget to subscribe my channel for more updates, okay? Always stay productive and keep safe, everyone. See you again next time. Bye-bye.